You're watching UNICEF television. This is the educational establishment for juveniles of the penitentiary department, a prison for underage male offenders in the Georgian capital, Tbilisi. The establishment houses 153 boys between the ages of 14 and 18. It has been targeted in a reform of the juvenile justice sector undertaken by the government of Georgia and UNICEF and supported by the European Union. Rehabilitation of young offenders and their reintegration into society is a crucial aspect of the reform.
I'm very interested and I'm eager to learn. I realized it better after coming here. I want to learn myself. No one forces me to.
Thanks to the reform project, this young boy and his peers can now take part in vocational learning programs and study video editing, computer maintenance and repair, animation, web design, and hairdressing. Academic education for young offenders here has also been upgraded, and classrooms have been refurbished and equipped. These underage girls, who are serving sentences in Tbilisi's Women's Prison No. 5, have also benefited from the reform. They too are learning practical skills like dressmaking and hairdressing. A room was specially equipped with computers and other essentials as a place for the girls to study and spend free time. And they now have living quarters which are separated from the adult residence, in line with international standards.
It's good that we have this room now. We are better off now that only three of us live together. I have great hopes and dreams about changing my life. I'm very sorry about my mistakes.
Under the reform project, all staff in institutions dealing with juvenile offenders has been trained in child rights and child sensitivity. Strengthening alternatives to detention is another vital part of the reform. Here at the Tbilisi Probation Office, young people are helped by probation officers through group work and in individual sessions with a psychologist hired to work exclusively with them. Most children who take part in the probation system's restorative gesture program achieve the goal of the scheme, recognition of the impact of their crime on themselves and others. This helps prevent future crimes.
If I could go back in time, I would change one thing. I would not have done what I did.
In Tbilisi, Georgia, this is Sarah Marcus reporting for UNICEF Television. Unite for Children.